Democrat Phil Bredesen, who spent 8 years here as governor, says Tennesseans will have a clear choice in the U.S. Senate race.
This is not a Tweedledum, Tweedledee election. I think you got two very different people, very different backgrounds, very different approaches to the job. I think that's healthy.
Phil Bredesen's visit with Nashville media this past week coincided with the release of a new ad campaigning this weekend in the home county of his Republican opponent, congressional member Marsha Blackburn, and then early voting on Monday with his wife, Andrea.
I'm trying to look forward, but obviously I've got a history as governor, and I think sometimes the best predictor of what somebody is going to do is what they've done.
Bredesen, whose record as governor will be closely scrutinized by his opponent, offered some words about how he'll approach the job and the many things he might be asked.
I think that's the approach I'd like to take as senator. I think there's a lot of people in Washington who feel they have to opine on every subject that comes up under the sun, and I don't feel that way. I'd like to pick my subjects. I'd like to know what I'm talking about before I talk about them.
One topic he has talked about are the tariffs from President Trump. Like the current Republican U.S. senators, Bredesen says tariffs could affect jobs for Tennessee auto workers and make cars more expensive. The former governor here says he would be a voice to repeal those tariffs that also include Tennessee farmers and even the state's whiskey makers. Reporting from the state capitol, Chris Bungard.